We need to have a conversation. This is our house. And this is where earthquakes are. You know what they say. Always be prepared. We need a gallon of water for each person each day. Food for at least 3 days. A first aid kit. And don't forget our medicines. Because if we had a disaster, we want to be prepared.
A message from ABC7 and the Red Cross. Get started at PrepareSoCal.org.